You will need cardboard. This is where your old pizza boxes come in handy. Maps, or anything you want to use to make your bunting. Scissors, string, glue stick, ruler, pens. Okay, first we're going to draw out our triangles. Take your piece of cardboard and draw two parallel lines. Along the first line, mark the width of the base of your triangle. Here, Carla's using 10 cm, but you can choose what width you want to use. On the other side, you'll mark where the base of the triangle will come. On the other side, you'll mark where the tip of the triangle will come. This will be halfway along the base of the triangle. Continue for as many triangles as you wish, joining up the lines so that you've marked out your triangles. Join up the bases and the points of the triangles and continue for as many triangles as you wish. This will determine the length of your bunting. Then cut your triangles out. Take your maps and decide which side you'd like to show up on your bunting. Glue your triangles down, leaving enough space between them to cut them out. Cut the maps around the triangle, leaving about 1 cm on each side. Fold the sides over the back, like so, and glue to the cardboard, leaving the top flap unglued. This is really important, as this is where the triangles will attach to the string. Lay the length of your string out flat, and arrange your triangles at equal intervals along the string. Fold the flaps over the string and glue down. And there you have it, your own map bunting.